Alright, folks, here I am on board on the new two-car E-Bart train. This is my first ever BART video in 4K. This is a very nice train right there, folks, so, yeah. 103B. I just saw a Coast Guard helicopter. Probably it's helping to stop the spread of the wildfires, I think. I don't know what's going on, because pretty much all over California is fighting the wildfires. Not only the Bay Area, even in LA and anywhere else, but not exactly whole California, the whole entire state of California. Well, some parts, but it's probably moving all the way north. Better than my old version of my phone. Ooh. I can't see. That facility over there, this is where they built BART's new fleet of the future BART trains over there. Yeah. And pretty soon, LA's Metro is gonna get new trains for the underground subway. And I wanted the LA's Metro facility to be over here, where they build new BART trains as well. I hope it's happening in Pittsburgh, so that'll be easier to deliver the LA's Metro trains from Pittsburgh to LA. While the Fleet of the Future BART trains will be easier to use them from Pittsburgh to the Hayward Yard. Thrifty's ice cream, the famous ice cream from Rite Aid. I'll see you guys when we get to Bay Point. Alright, folks, so we just left from Pittsburgh Center Station, and here comes the new 10-car, 3-door Fleet of the Future, my home route to San Francisco Airport. Here she comes. There she is. This one's going to the airport. hot bar.
First video in 4K.